He ain't getting you like that. You want your lap bag, you better put a super late model crate motor in that thing. Thank you.
No problem.
Okay, if you want higher load, Doug.
Per high side.
Okay, I'll play the next corner load.
Thank you.
No problem.
Seven, can I get by you? Can I help you? Yeah, he's racing like a jackass trying to wreck you, and he wrecked me. Yeah, exactly. Why are you even trying to race him? He's a third place car, you're ninth. You're not giving any room to... You're not respecting anyone right now, actually, to be honest with you. You should be. That guy's in third place. You're obviously not going to get back to your position that you wanted to get. So you give faith and you let the guys race the position. You're not gonna finish any higher than where you're at. Everybody on this track is faster than me. Doesn't matter, you're lap down. I mean, you were slow at one point. You wanted to get your lap back, get your racing the second place car for your lap back. Doesn't make any sense. You're not going to get your lap back past the second, so why try? Unless you're blatantly like 2 tenths faster, then why are you trying?
Then back out, man.
I'm telling you right now, number 7, if you think walking the number 3, causing a chain reaction collision behind you is clean, then no, it's not clean.
Sorry, my bad, man. My bad. I thought you'd stay higher than that. Usually when there's a guy on the inside, you stay on the high side of the white line. I didn't know you were going to come down below it and try to dime in the corner.
No problem, got 0x off of it.
You need to go another lap, 9. I know. That's why I said you needed to go another lap. He almost stopped and then you realize he's still on the lead lap. Yeah, the only reason that wreck happened there, 7, is because you were trying to pass the 9 car. If you would have just rode, hung out, I mean, you wouldn't have anybody mad at you right now. Like, you got 3-4 guys mad at you because...